get from MotoHeater. That's the seat before I remove it. Another shot of the wiring. There's the seat off the bike. There it is upside down. You start to see the staples up in the right-hand corner. Here I am removing staples. More staples. Lots of staples. Here's the cover pulled back of the seat. That's the placement of the heating element. And finally, the switch that I installed.